Let us introduce the newest addition to Zoo Miami. This vulture hatched April 12th and is now being raised by its parents. It's a Cinereous vulture, the largest of the old world vultures. Females can get up to a 9-foot wingspan. They are considered near threatened and their numbers have dropped over the last 100 years. This is the second time in Zoo Miami's history a Cinereous vulture has hatched. Geoff Petrulis for CBSMiami.com.